So Erdem took these four. I don't know where that came up. Erdem took these four hit models, and he's done a very extensive
analysis. So it was developed by Erdem Kredikin at Yale. It's a microfluidic assay where we're fluorescently labeling
the central banker Erdem Bazci, who many people were holding out as a hero for defying Erdogan, but who previously had been.